EA Sports. It's in the game.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Alfonso Mascarenhas is our match official for this one. Kroos. His 50th cap for Toni Kroos came in that 7-1 win against Brazil, and of course he marked it by scoring a couple of goals. Exceptional day for him personally and for his country. To the face of the opposition. Smith. It looked nice, but the opponent read it. Müller. Shot from distance. But it needs to be better than that to beat this fella. Makes a challenge here. He's got space. Got to be. Götze. And that's a goal for Germany.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
And we're 10 minutes into the game and we've got the opening goal. It's going to be a throw here. Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos was unsettled with by a minute before the World Cup started. It didn't show in the... Here's the chance. Still in play here. Logan, and it's gone out for a throw. Daniels, now McClure. They've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Here, the challenge is a good one. Gone with the outside of the foot. Just curved the ball wide.
That's quite flamboyant. It would have been a heck of a goal if he'd have found the target, but yeah, I think he'll look back on that and maybe think he should have done better.
This is the chance. Got to be. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Well, we restart here with a post-mortem still going on at the back, having conceded that own goal. Niall McGinn. He could cross it from here. He's had a go, that's brave of him.
Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
Jerome Boateng being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Sami Khedira. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. McGinn. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. Niall McGinn. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Niall McGinn. Smith. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Cross. Mario Götze. Toni Kroos. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, who can come out and pick this up. Niall McGinn. Khedira. Mario Götze. And the offside is given.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Well, he's away from his marker now. That was a very well-timed tackle. Throw in now. Niall McGinn. To the wingman. He's looking for the cross. Good tackle. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. The ref has got in the way there. Here's some support down the middle for him.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Tackle here. Toni Kroos. Khedira. Sami Khedira was one of those who really helped himself against Brazil in that extraordinary semi-final in Belo Horizonte. Bastian Schweinsteiger. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Khedira. Toni Kroos. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Smith. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Poor first half for the losing team, really. And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Cross coming in now, and the defender gets there first. In with a chance. Oh, the losing team are in trouble here, as they nearly shipped another goal. Effort that smacked of desperation, really. They've got to do better. McGinn. Thomas Müller. Jerome Boateng. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Sami Khedira. Great tackle. Hummels. Toni Kroos.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
That's a real tussle for the ball there. Kroos. Hayes. Thomas Müller. It's one back. A timely challenge.